The hot, barren deadlands were littered with ruins that bore witness to an erstwhile time when this land was fertile. Before the brimstone dragon came and scorched the earth. After 3 days of fighting rabid beasts and barbarian patrols, the company at last came to the ancient temple of Lumaya, now the destination of a dark ritual. Folk of every race were being driven in droves by barbarians through the great temple gates to the sound of a deep, throbbing drone. company announced to the multitude that Bad Alcazar was dead. But to their horror, as the incantation to Seroth resumed, they realized the souls of the congregation were still corrupted. It was then that the Arbiter appeared, with news from the Knights of the Sacred Order. They were assembling at Godfrey's Crossing in a final bid to destroy the demon priests of the Hallowed Halls. "Go forth and make haste, brave champions," she intoned. "I will stay and purify these souls."